with the current situation that is happening here in Guyana, the crisis now that we are in, I thought that instead of giving persons food hampers, which will only last for a day or a few days, why not teach them to plant their own food? Right now, everything like the prices on everything is hiked up, and most of the families can't afford it. I went to the market on Monday, and everything was double up. The prices on everything was double up. We actually got like 4 blades of celery for $200 and a little bit of shallot, which we usually pay $100 for sometimes. But I realized that if people are home now, they can plant their own food and they can be able to feed their families, not only themselves. For the persons that can't afford, mostly the elderly, the single parents, people who are unable to work, that are in a situation where they are unable to work, youths that want to start a business of their own, because people usually plant at home and they would sell as well and they would make a living off of that. I have a team of approximately 30 persons in my NGO currently, which are mostly youths. So we always volunteer our time and effort, and they are very committed towards making a difference in Guyana. They are very passionate young people, and we have all sat and decided this together. We decided that some of us have vehicles, so we would use our vehicle on weekends or whenever we have the free time to go about in communities and places. Well, I've been doing voluntary work since 2012, and I know majority of the areas and people that are in situation where they can't help themselves. So finding these people to help isn't hard for me. So we already know where we're going. But we're going to do it right across from region 1 to 10, covering all of the regions, because there are many people out there that sometimes they're not exposed. But when you get into the charitable work and humanitarian and so on, then it's when you actually discover some things that are out there that is not being shown to the rest of the world.